She grabbed it with her mouth. I think Tess is mostly entertained. They're not strong enough to be able to pull that down. You would know.